don't have time to wait for it to die out. There's got to be another way around. Below.
Not very sudden, but it wasn't that bad.
Thank you. to serve.
Your transaction is most appreciated.
Thank you.
Far,
Fidget. Stay close to me and you'll be fine. What do you see, Yara? Anything?
Another enemy stands before you. But this one...
What is it, Ara?
Such hatred. Be careful, Dust.
Speak to me of innocence when you have so casually slain a countless number of my children.
Your children? You're talking about those monsters back there? Who are you?
So, you don't remember my name? Rest assured, my friend. This time, you will not so easily forget it.
You're no different than those monsters I fought before. And like them, you will fall to my blade.
You are the only monster here, puppet. As I turn your bones to char, your final thought will be that Fuse was victorious. Now die! Among the last of a dying breed, a once proud race, extinguished by your hands.
My hands?
You and your warm-blooded kin. We Moonbloods were outcast, scattered to the wind. You and others like you, they came to my village, killed my family.
I can't remember.
There is sadness in your eyes, but it is not guilt. It is loss. After all you've done to my kind, you still think only of yourself. Perhaps that is for the best. Your leader, Gaius, he led you and your fellow assassins into battle.
Assassins?
He even murdered his own kind, our greatest allies amongst the Warmbloods. But one escaped. She was the only one I would dare spare in the slaughter that was to come.
She? Who are you talking about? Who did I kill?
Who knows? Who sees? My vision has left me. I return now to the life thread and to my brethren.
No, no, wait!
Farewell, warm blood. Ashes to ashes.
Dust to dust.
We did it!
He knew I was Fidget. He'd seen me before. If only he'd lived a moment longer. If only I'd managed to keep him alive somehow.
As you can see by the dead littering this village, that would not have been a good idea.
I'm sure you're right. We should return to Aurora and report to Mayor Bram. There was also that name, Gaius.
Dust, during the battle, I was studying Fuse's attacks. I think I might have picked up on his technique.
I've got a feeling we'll need it. Those monsters likely won't let us leave without a fight.
Monsters.
What's the problem?
Well, you did say they were his children.
Children or not, they don't look all that happy to see us.
Hey, ugly! Are you gonna play nice? There's just no pleasing some people.
It was a valiant effort, Fidget.
Fuse.
I had no choice. He'd lost his mind, murdered many innocents.
I am not judging, friend. His death was sad, but necessary.
Forgive me for asking, but are you a Moonblood?
The Moonbloods. They are an ancient race, and their presence is not tolerated in these lands. One would be at a disadvantage among so many warm-blooded creatures.
I understand.
I believe you do not, my friend. But I will not press the matter if you do not.